Street Fighter Cross Tekken!
We've received reports regarding Pandora from our operatives. Currently, we've tested over 150 different tool sets, weapons, and chemicals, but so far we've had no success. Although unconfirmed, we've also removed what appears to be the remnants of a Shadowloo satellite attack. And we have reason to believe that this could be used to create the mechanism our leader requested that will once and for all restrain the Devil Gene.
We've received a report from the Pandora researchers' press conference. We've confirmation that while Pandora emits a faint electric signal, it also discharges a current several hundred times greater for a short period of time. Due to our close proximity to the Antarctic, we first believed it was due to the effects of the solar wind. But instruments in other locations were not affected, nor was an aurora borealis observed. In order to keep order within the public, allied countries have sent armed forces as well as paid mercenaries. But there have been numerous reports of infighting between the two groups. The cause of the infighting is unclear, and we have also received reports of numerous soldiers falling into a comatose state. As soon as the electric pulse weakened to its normal state, the infighting ceased, leading us to believe that the two phenomena must be related. We'll report back with more findings as soon as they become available.
I'm ready. Fight!
I'm going first. I'll handle it. Yeah, whatever. Let's do this. Right. Let's pummel them.
Let the madness begin! Fight!
I'm going to change.
Here I come!
How dare you? How dare you? Here!
It would appear that this fight cannot be avoided.
Ah, 喧嘩の時間だぜ!
It's all on the line! Fight!
Okay! Think up! We need backup!
You win!
よろしくね、ボブ。
Leave this to me.
Let's do this. Fight.
Over there!
Yeah!
sharpen your senses.
Do you have what it takes?
Fight!
Don't blink! Fire! Oh. More endurance than you! Despite the vigilant guard, someone had made off with the contents of Pandora's box, cementing its place in time as an unsolved mystery. When Pandora was finally located, it had already been opened and its contents stolen. Around the time when the box was believed to have been opened, several eyewitnesses reported seeing a pillar of light, followed by showers of bright flower-like objects. However, whatever the contents of the box may have been, they were nowhere to be found. A few days later, the box itself vanished, leaving no signs that it had ever existed. After all of the commotion it had caused, Pandora became no more than a fleeting memory. There is no one who knows the truth about Pandora, except for those who have opened the box. By unleashing the full power of his cursed sword, Yoshimitsu was able to obtain Pandora. With the power of Pandora now in his possession, and with his sword finally having been calmed, Yoshimitsu believed he would finally be able to bring the Manji Ninja Clan back to